When designing a puja room, there are several factors to consider, including the location, materials, and available space. It can be tricky to strike a balance between giving the space a distinctive identity of its own and ensuring it blends in with the rest of the home. Whether you prefer an ornate room dedicated to rituals of worship or a serene sanctum where you can take a moment to center yourself and connect with the divine, there are plenty of styles to experiment with. We have rounded up some of the most beautiful puja room designs for inspiration. The material used to make the interior design of a puja room, including wall units, has a determining effect on their price. For instance, wood costs more than glass, jali, or plywood. Marble, granite, or any other natural stone will cost more than wood. Thus, a grand glass puja room would still cost less than a small marble mandir. Most middle-class families in India would want Indian-style puja room designs that are within their budget. A low-cost puja room design is more than the materials that go into making the room. You have to account for the outer finishes as well. Customized furniture costs more than ready-to-install modular furniture. This rule of thumb applies to all kinds, and even in case of Indian-style puja room, there is no exception. According to Vastu, your living room is the perfect place. Additionally, a living room also has more space than other rooms, and a small mandir is easy to install here. Check out these amazing inspirations for your reference. If you like the video, please like and share. Love seeing more updates? Then consider subscribing Arid Studio Wall.